Emotions are a science. You can't control them.
Some things we don't talk about.
I just want to give Mac and Desi the space they deserve.
Is that what you're telling yourself?
Don't make me say it.
Falling in and out of love, ashamed and proud of, together all the while. You can never say never.
I'm not getting in the way of that.
When Mac gassed me and Taylor and went to join Codex, you charged after him. Why?
Because I trust Mac.
Riles? Because no matter how broken something appears, whether it's your terrified best friend or a shark glass, that broken thing could inspire something new. Maybe even something better than before. It's all a matter of perspective.
Come on, Mac!
You should get to a safe distance just in case, okay?
I'm not leaving you!
You're the queen of it.
You ever want to talk? I'm here. You know you can talk to me about anything.
I can see under your command.
I'm still angry at you for going after that. I did it to protect him.
Why did you do it?
Because at the end of the day, I trust you, Mac.
You can never say never.
Okay, so in the kitchen here a couple nights ago, with Riley, there was a, moment.
Kind of moment.
There's nothing.
Do it and
then
we agreed to never
to
speak about
it
again. About
Mac. Yes, I had feelings for Mac. There, I said it. Yeah, watching him and Desi together was breaking my heart. So I moved out of his house. Should have said something to him a long time ago, but I didn't. Now it's over. Good.
You don't have to say anything if you don't want to, really.
I want to. Last year in Germany, I realized I was starting to have feelings for you. Real feelings. I didn't want to mess up our work, our friendship, and so I decided to bury it until the feelings passed.
Actually, let's just pretend that the last 24 hours never happened. Do whatever you feel is right.
Mac, everything okay?
I can't pretend the last 24 hours have just happened. They did. So, I gotta ask, did it work?
Did what work?
Hiding your emotions and letting them pass. Did they go away?